Let's talk about a few fills in that Dallas Wing song, Not Dry in the House. One spot's a little tricky. I'll explain it to you when I get to you, but I think that's what it is. I mean, somebody will probably ring in on and tell me something different. I'd like to know if it's not, and I'll tell you that spot when we get to it. But here's the first fill.
I am the house.
It would be up on the strings 5 and 8. Up on 8th fret, 8th bell. Come down to 3rd fret. Now you can either come down with this down to the 1st fret and raise your E. Or you can just lower your E and hit your B pedal. I got a knee lever out. Anyway, it goes not dry in the house. Okay, then it goes, since you know the
house. I am the mouse. We used to call home.
And that's going to be down here that we used to come home, be strings 8 and 6. Then 5 and 8. A pedal, F lever, and just release that A pedal like that. I can't catch that part.
I am the mouse. We used to call home.
Okay, there ain't nothing but memories. We go get to that part, so let me come up here. Make sure that's where it is. Nothing but memories. Again, strings 5 and 8. 8th fret, 3rd fret. Slide up to 5th. Like that, so let's play that. Memories in stone. Now here's that part I'm talking about, memories in stone. I'm going to play a couple times and I'm going to play and see if it don't.
Wood and stone.
I'm hearing, maybe wrong, again strings 5 and 8, then strings 5 and 6, a big pedal, then slide up a 10, that thing right there is that tone, I think.
Wood and stone. And when I...
Anyway, that, I'm hearing, but I can't find it someplace else.
And when I think of you, well, that's when I lose control. There's not a drop.
That's when I lose control. I think it's a 6 and 10. Take it up and see if that ain't it.
Lose control. There's not a drive.
So done. That's going to string 6 and 8. AV pedal down. My granddaughter was sitting on this steel last night and she got a couple of things out.
Lose control.
You don't want me singing, that's for sure. it's fret 15, strings 5 and 6. 5 and 6. 4 and 5, lower your E's. Release your E's, hit your A pedal only. Then, like that. Again. That little step down is that 10th fret, string 3 and 5, both A-B pedals. Release, 8th fret, 10. Some of the feels for it. Let's hope that helps you.